Yesterday we learned two terms, non-rotatory, this rotatory. Non-rotatory and this rotatory. Now, when we use clockwise or anti-clockwise, just we converted the sp3 orbitals into p orbitals, and after changing the sp3 orbitals into p orbitals, just we move the orbitals either clockwise or anti-clockwise. If both were clockwise rotated or both were rotated anti-clockwise, the compound octet was cis trans or transcis. And we know that when the two substituents are same, the compound will be the same. It depends upon us from which end we start the numbering. Otherwise, same compound will be the same. That is trans or transcis. When the substituent was different, when we change the methyl group by ethyl group, then the result was different. Now here, another thing is, now when we use one, we moved one orbital clockwise, another anti-clockwise. In that case, we obtain the whole cis compound or whole trans compound. Now this was the central idea of the last lecture. That if you move in either direction, either clockwise or anti-clockwise, both orbitals, then we got the cis trans compound. When we moved one clockwise and the anti-clockwise, then we got the compound either complete cis or complete trans. So now when we use to move in any one direction, that was known as non-rotatory, and when we use one orbital to clockwise, another anti-clockwise, that was known as dis-rotatory. Now here the problem is, the reactions, electrocyclic, either they are thermally catalyzed or they are photochemically catalyzed. This otherwise no any base or acid is used, only either light is used or the heat is used. For heat we use this symbol, triangle. When we use light, then H nu. Wherever we find on the arrow this triangle, it means reaction is taking place thermochemically or thermally, it is thermally catalyzed. When you use H nu, means it is photochemically catalyzed. Now the problem is, in both the cases, a reaction will undergo, but here some things are different. Today I will tell you these two things. Number one, you see, either we use in this way, like this compound, in which is this compound was the last one. Yes, sir. Cyclobutadiene. Actually, it was cyclobutene. Here, there are substituents 1, 2, 3, 4. These were the branches. Okay. Now, or in other way, we can use in this way. Here, if open chain compound, then this closed chain compound or ring compound can be opened. Just like last time, it is converted butadiene. Or if you use this type of butadiene, again butadiene can undergo cyclization, and we can get here cyclobutene. It's the reverse reaction. Either cyclobutadiene is converted into cyclobutene, butadiene can be converted into cyclobutene, or cyclobutene substituted, it is converted into butadiene. Okay. Now the question is, this reaction can take place. But reaction takes place either in the presence of heat or light. Now here the problem is, if the reaction is taking place in presence of heat, it is thermally catalyzed. When reaction proceeds in light, in presence of light, we say it is photochemically. Now when the reaction is taking place by thermally catalysis, the product is a little bit different. If reaction is taking place by the in the presence of light, then the other product is obtained. Now what is happening? if we use this compound, last time when we use, how many electrons are here? When we say if this compound
the two electrons
undergo cyclization, now we are getting here this ring opening take place, then we get this butadiene. How many electrons are involved here? Two pi electrons plus two pi electrons. These are two pi electrons, and again sp3 orbitals. They were also converted into sp2. So also here two pi electrons plus two pi electrons. In the product we got four.
Now how many electrons are involved?
Two pi electrons.
Four pi electrons.
Here four in
product. This system is no pi electrons. See, if we use instead of this compound, we use another compound. Ji baba.
Sir.
Ji ji.
Sir, which system is 4 pi product or reactant?
So total number, how many pi electrons are involved in converting this compound into the product? Sometimes you see pi, we will count the pi electrons which are present in the reactant.
Sir, basically.
How many pi electrons are involved? This is here in the reactant there are two pi electrons.
Yes, sir.
And here there are sigma electrons. But now we are converting into pi electrons. sp3 orbitals they are converted into sp2. Means two pi electrons here, two pi electrons here. Either you see in electrocyclic reaction, either ring opening take place or ring closure take place. Both are the examples of electrocyclic reaction. It is not only fixed that the ring opening take place. Sometimes ring opening take place, sometimes ring closure take place. Either cyclization or opening of ring. Both are known as electrocyclic reaction. In electrocyclic reaction, sometimes ring opening take place, sometimes ring closure take place. But both are the examples of electrocyclic reaction. Now here there are at least two systems. Here number one, we say how many pi electrons are involved? 2 plus 2. 2 plus 2 means 4 pi electrons. When we use this type of compound, say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Sir, 4 pi system, Ayub.
Now, can you name this compound?
No, sir, 4 pi.
Can anyone give the name of this compound?
5.
It's a try.
This compound.
135 hexatriene.
It is chemical name. If you give the geometrical names also, then
sir 235 tri.
Think over it.
Cis 135 hexatriene.
Again, if I put like this, what will be the name of this compound? It is more easy. Now it is more easy than the first compound.
Sir, trans 2, trans 6, 135 hexatriene.
Now you will, the chemical name of this compound is how?
Sir, 2, 6, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 2, 4, 6, octatriene.
Because now how many carbons are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8 carbons. Now it is 2, 4, 6 octatriene. It is chemical name. Now according to the geometrical isomerism, this will be the?
Sir, 4, 6,
trans, 2, trans, 7.
2, trans, no, sir. Yes.
4, 6, 2, 2, 2 7.
No, it starts from 2, 7.
Sir, trans and bias.
2, trans, 4, trans.
2, trans, 7, trans.
No, no, here 4th terminal, 7th terminal, no, here 2, 4, 6, no? 2, 4, 6. So what is 2, 2, it is trans, 4?
6.
4, 6, 7?
7 trans.
7 trans.
Now, we say, no, now, here, yeah, trans 2, 6, 4, trans 6. 2, 4, both are trans, and 4 is 6, after trying.
Okay. Yes, sir, repeat, trans 2, cis 4.
Trans 6, after trying.
7, 8, 7, 2, 7, dry trans, 4, cis, after trying.
Anyway, sorry, confusion, dry, you have to do it. It's a confusion thing. One digger her number alag alag likh lunga. Trans hai, two trans hai. One is 4th question hai, now it's 6th hai. One is 6th question trans, ye alag alag karke likhunga, and your confusion nahi thi. Wo kithe confusion thi lage thi.
Trans 2, cis 4, trans 6, octa tri.
Agar agar kithe, repeat karo.
Trans 2, cis 4, trans 6, octa tri.
Ah, yes, bilkul. Theek now. Now, again, now, make it again more simple. Trans
sir, four ta cis ki hai, yo toro budhai jo sir. Four ta cis ki hai, yo toro budhai jo sir.
But no, this is here. Here hydrogen. Both hydrogens are same size. Both these groups are same size. With respect to double bond, these two groups are on this side. Two hydrogens are on opposite side. So any group they are lying on the same side, the position will be cis. Okay?
Sir.
So now here trans two.
Trans 2, cis
4,
trans 6, octatrine. Is it okay now?
Yes, sir.
Sahi baat hai, mita hai?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Ab isko mitao, aage badho.
Yes, sir.
Haan, wali inke mitta hai toh ite, ite dusho. And sagi hi compound thi ho ab misal ko hataye na isne hexatriene dekho
yes sir
hexatriene in which the ring opening was taking place in which now in this case you see if you move the electron in this way then now we'll get your compound kya compound mil lo paenge ये कमर मिल लो इनके नाल अच्छा होगा जिस कंपाउंड का नाम है
सर 2,3
जिस कंपाउंड का नाम है
हाइड्रोबेंजीन डाइहाइड्रोबेंजीन
1,3 साइक्लोहेक्साडाइन
डाइहाइड्रोबेंजीन और
1,3
साइक्लोहेक्साडाइन
और साइक्लो cyclobutene into butadiene. Is it okay? In one case, ring opening is taking place. In another case, ring formation is taking place. Again, if you are going to confuse, then you say it is butadiene. If butadiene undergo the electrocyclic reaction, then what happens? We will get here cyclobutene.
Yes, sir.
Is it okay? If butadiene undergoes cyclization, then which compound is formed? Cyclobutene is formed. Okay. If cyclobutene undergo ring opening, butadiene undergo cyclization, then which compound is obtained?
Cyclobutene.
Hexadiene. If
sir, vice versa thing do na.
Diene undergo ring opening, electrocyclic reaction, then which compound is formed?
Hexatriene.
Hexatriene. Sir, similar reaction. Pi electron. Here is cyclobutadiene. How many pi electrons are 4 n plus 2 pi rule is known as Huckel-Schroeder-Hawkins rule. This is used in the, there are 4 to 5 conditions of aromaticity. Huckel's rule is used in the aromaticity. Means any compound is obeying the Huckel's rule, this will be the aromatic. If it is not obeying the Huckel's rule, it is not aromatic or anti-aromatic or non-aromatic. Is it okay? Now, the question is, either we use 4 pi electron or 6 pi electron. If you add 4 pi electron plus 4, this will be 8 electrons. 8 plus 4, 12 electrons. 12 plus 4, 16 electrons. 16 plus 4, 24 plus 4 electrons. If you just continue the adding, then this series will give the one response, and the compounds which contain these 6 pi electrons are 6 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 in this way. 6 plus 4 is 10. 10 plus 4, 14. 14 plus 4, 16. So here we are getting a 4 plus 4, 8 or 12 or 12 plus 4, 16 plus 4, 20. In this case, 6 electrons. 6 plus 4 is 6 plus 10, plus 4, 14, plus 4, 18, plus 4, 22. Okay, so this series will go give the another way of compound, any other type of compound, this series give the another type of compound. How we can say this one? This simple rule, just for conrotatory and disrotatory, you remember that if the clockwise or anti-clockwise both orbital was used, rotated, then we got the cis-trans compound. When we rotated either one clockwise, another anti-clockwise, then we got the cis or trans.
Complete cis or complete trans? Yes sir, complete cis complete trans.
Either we are using 4 electron system or 6 electron system. No matter how many, if you increase the gain, just add the 4 electron, 4 plus 4. 4 electron system, just adding, continue adding 4. If either you use the 6 electron system, then just adding the 4. So now we have now two series. In this case, we say, and again, the reaction, either our reaction is thermochemical or
photochemical.
Rule is, you see, if we use this symbol, reaction is thermochemical. If we use H nu,
photochemical.
The photochemical. Okay? Now, I'll just note this thing. Note it, simple thing. If we use 4 electron system, okay, if you use the 4 electron system, and if the reaction is thermochemical or thermally catalyzed, then here the rotation will be non-rotatory. And if the reaction is same, 4 electron system, if the reaction is undergoing by the photochemical, then the rotation will be disrotatory. Here, thermochemical, 4 electron system, 4 electron system,
huh?
4 electron system, 4 electron system, thermally catalyzation, non-rotatory. 4 electron system, photochemically catalyzed, disrotatory. Same electrons, same compound, same type of compound. Just you count how many pi electrons are involved. If 4 pi electrons are involved, and if the reaction is thermochemically catalyzed, we say it is non-rotatory. That is, if non-rotatory means, the either clockwise or anti-clockwise, the rotation will be either both orbitals. They will be either clockwise or anti-clockwise. Everything is there. If photochemically, then this is rotatory. Means one orbital goes to the clockwise, another goes to the anti-clockwise. Again here, 6 pi electrons. This was for the 4 pi electrons. This is for 6 pi electrons. It is 6 pi electrons. If 6 pi electrons are used, if the reaction is thermally catalyzed, then this will be the disrotatory. Okay, and then photochemical reaction will be non-rotatory. Yes, non-rotatory. This is the main difference. Just if four electron system is used and if the reaction is thermally catalyzed, it will be con-rotatory. If photochemically, this rotatory. If six electron system, then the, if reaction is thermally catalyzed, it is this rotatory. If it is photochemically, then it is con-rotatory.
सर हिन जो पर्टिकुलर लिखियो है सजो
यो रूल याद रहन दो
लिखियो है सजो सर इन रूल जो पर्टिकुलर नालो जो ता कल बुदा है वो है ना वुडवर्ड्स एंड हॉफमैन रूल यो असल रूल हिता है ना नो ना हां
सही बिल्कुल सही
ही जो ता लिखियो है बेसिकली यो ही वुडवर्ड्स एंड हॉफमैन रूल है
अॻिते वधूं हाणे इहा ॻाल्हि तव्हां नोट कई
सर 6 पाई 6 इलेक्ट्रॉन सिस्टम के पाण 4 पाई प्लस 2 सिस्टम बि चई सघूं था न
बिल्कुलु सही बिल्कुलु 100% सही रखे ठीक आ
जी सर
आणे दिसो इनके बेटा इनके बेटा बाबा
जी सर
जे जे करे ही हिच में दबान न हो जिया न पो न बनी सर के शुरू का था हर है तो बाण है माने ये साइक्लो ब्यूटीन एक्चुअल कंपाउंड साइक्लो ब्यूटीन दीस आर द टू सब्स्टिट्यूएंट्स आर ब्रांचेस एक्चुअल कंपाउंड इज दिस वन साइक्लो ब्यूटीन these two are branching these branching are known as channel over branch
cis methyl
cyclobutene
is it complete name
ज्योमेट्रिकल नेम अंदर आया
4 डाइमिथाइल
हां ज्योमेट्रिकल आया ना
सर 3 सिस 4
सिस 3
डाइमिथाइल साइक्लोब्यूटेन
सिस 3
सिस 4
सिस 4
बोथ आर सिस
यस सर वो वायर की तरफ ट्रांस थी ना
हां सिस 3 हां सिस ट्रांस करो ना भाई ओपन चेन थोड़ी है ये रिंग है रिंग जो भाई भाई ग्रुप एकरे बाद रिंग में है रिंग जो थोड़ा डिफरेंट हो जाए ना सपोज जो है वो हो जाए ट्रांस हो जाए ये बीच में रिंग बिठे तो ना रिंग में आर बोथ ग्रुप्स आर लाइंग ऑन वन साइड ऑफ द रिंग सो बोथ आर सिस 3 सिस 4 सिस
3 सिस 4 डाइमिथाइल साइक्लोब्यूटेन
यस नाउ इफ यू हीट इट नाउ इट इज It is how many electron system?
Sir,
two. Mana ke six electron system, sir.
Two pi electron, sir.
Or four pi. Two pi electron.
Toh hi karo, bhaiya four
pi electron. Sir, four pi electron.
Sir, six.
Two na convert thi na. Two convert thi na. Toh sir, yeh chale. Yeh duty na mawai ta.
Yes, sir. Four pi thi na.
Sir, four.
Ab ghar se nahi. Thayen do ni kampani. Isko. Tere thay dekha rahe kampani.
सर डाइइंग थिंग कोन केडो सिस्टम है वो
हिप्पोकैम्पस ठाए देखा ना पढ़ो
सर ओपन चेन डाइइंग थी विंडो
सर हां ओपन चेन नाउ दिस कंपाउंड विल बी ऑब्टेंड इज इट ओके दिस कंपाउंड इज ऑब्टेंड एंड दिस कंपाउंड इज नॉट
सर हु सिस वो ही ट्रांसफर है तो मना सर ये कौन रोटेटरी है कौन रोटेटरी
बस सही ही
कौन रोटेटरी मना 4 इलेक्ट्रॉन सिस्टम सर
हां 4
4 electron 4 electron system
yes 4 electron system now it depend upon the whether we are using the thermal reaction or photochemical
yes
and this reaction is
thermal 4 this electron sample, system con rotatory
4 electron system plus this sample shows
thermal
thermal
reaction 4 electron
rotatory
now this is 4 electron system thermal catalyzed reaction बाबूदन एक गाल बुदीनो 4 इलेक्ट्रॉन सिस्टम प्लस थर्मली कैटलाइज्ड रिएक्शन द रोटेशन विल बी
कॉन रोटेटरी
यस कॉन रोटेटरी ओके एंड नाउ द प्रोडक्ट इज What is the name of this product?
So 2,4.
2,4-hexadiene. Now it is not geometrical. Now what will geometrical?
2,4-hexadiene.
Again repeat. 2.
This is 2 trans 4 hexadiene.
Now this is the complete name. This 2 trans 4 hexadiene. Okay. Now again, either we use, you see, either we cyclize the open chain compound, or we open the ring compound. Again, now if you use here light, photochemical. Now same 4-electron system plus light, the photochemical reaction. The rotation will be?
This rotatory, yes.
It will be this rotatory. Okay, and the compound obtained will be
cyclic compound.
Cyclobutene, same compound, cyclobutene. But the problem is here actually ring was opening. Again here open chain is converted into ring compound. Cyclization is taking place. Now here we have to put the two methyl groups. Same compound will be obtained over here. Now the problem is when this rotatory. It means one will be cis, another will be trans. This compound is obtained. Here methyl group. Now the name of compound will be 1,2,3,4.
Yes, sir.
Now what will be the name of this?
2,4-dimethyl cyclobutene.
Now again geometrical name?
Trans 3, trans 4, dimethyl cyclobutene.
Now both are trans. So we say now 3,4 trans. Just try it on. Trans 3,4 dimethyl cyclobutene. Okay? So now both reactions. Trans 3,4 dimethyl cyclobutene. Trans 3,4 dimethyl cyclobutene.
Sir, he कौन खंडा से जेको पांचो बियो हिकड़े बियो सब्स्टिट्यूट जेको लगल है
इन ऊपर रिंग में ओपन चेन ना रिंग में बई कम आउट रिंग में ना विद रिस्पेक्ट टू वन ग्रुप द पोजीशन विल बी अदर विल बी यू सी डिसाइडेड बई गैसेस की ना या ट्रांस की ना भई एकडे पर होना से केडे पासे में से ओदो ट्रांस असिस जे हिकरो उन पर एकडो उन पर ट्रांस इनमें हिकरो आए तो हिकरो ट्रांस जब कल तो सवाल पूछो बे ना वो रिंग जी सर रिंग में ब ग्रुप है तो या ट्रांस या असिस ओपन चेन में तो हर डबल बॉन्ड जाल डिसाइड करबो
इन से केलो बा वही पूछन चाहे पे तो हिकरो
मु तो बता
हिकरो ट्रांस है तो ओवरऑल ट्रांस थिंदो ना
ना बाबा ओ जे वो तो जवाब तो जवाब मु तो बताया तो लिखियो भी कंपाउंड जगह रिंग में आए तो बीच है ओपन हिन में आए भाई हिन में हिन में को ट्रांस है एक को सिस है ओरल ट्रांस कौन दी तुम हिन जी अलग बोल से नहीं ये रिंग को रिंग ना है ओपन चेयर है रिंग में जगह रहे है तो या ट्रांस हो या सिस हो तो गाल तो समझे कौन मुझे गाल
समझियो सर मना हिन रिंग में जको है एकड़ो सिस है एकड़ो ट्रांस है तो ओवरऑल ये ट्रांस थी दो इनके ट्रांस कबो
हां
ओपन चेन में ये कौन थी नो क्लोज चेन में
ये ओपन चेन में ये कौन ओपन चेन में विथ रिस्पेक्ट डबल बॉन्ड ठीक विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू साइड रिंग है ना ये विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू रिंग का संभालो पास वो विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू डबल बॉन्ड द दी द टर्मिनोलॉजी विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू डबल बॉन्ड विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू रिंग इज चेंज समझी गल
है सर ठीक सर
ठीक हां जो जो एग्जांपल लिखा था इनके मिटाया
सर जी तां जो बस आई के कंपाउंड में जे के को सिस साबे ट्रांस आ ता और पाने के ट्रांस खंदा जी सर ट्रांस सोदा पाने के कयो सिस छो ना जे के भाई एक और ट्रांस है को सिस
एक एग्जांपल लिखा दो एक एग्जांपल लिखा दो इन कंपाउंड नालो चाहे बाबा
साइक्लोहेक्सेन
दिस कंपाउंड इज नोन एज
मिथाइल
साइक्लोहेक्सेन को पॉसिबल नेम करो बाबा यू मस्ट नो द ऑल पॉसिबल नेम्स मिथाइल साइक्लोहेक्सेन इज ऑल्सो नोन एज Methyl cyclohexane is also known as
we call
methyl
hexahydro
no 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 aaj galu do hexahydro hexahydro what
hexahydro
toluene hexahydro yes
hexahydro toluene hexahydro yes sir
is second possible third possible name
cyclohexane methane
सर पर हाइड्रोटोलिन
फोर्थ नेम इज फोर्थ नेम मीन देर आर फोर पॉसिबल नेम्स फोर्थ पॉसिबल नेम फॉर दिस कंपाउंड विल बी साइक्लोहेक्साइल मीथेन ओके साइक्लोहेक्साइल मीथेन Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now I am putting another methyl group. Now this compound will be known as.
Sir,
1,2-dimethylcyclohexane. Yes, 1,2-dimethyl. Now we have to assign the position. 1,2-dimethylcyclohexane. Okay,
yes,
now again I am writing same here. Just I am changing the position. Methyl group here, and methyl group here as it is here and here. So what is the difference between these two compounds? This is A. This is A. दूसरे में ट्रांस इसमें पॉसिबिलिटी नहीं या ये कमाउंट सिस होगा या ट्रांस होगा
सही सर
समझ में आई बाबा
यस सर
साइक्लिक कंपाउंड ना वो तो पानी समझ लीजिए गुंजाइश आई क्रम या सिस होगा या ट्रांस होगा जिधर डबल बॉन्ड होगा उतने या जितना डबल बॉन्ड सिस थी सकता जो ट्रांस थी सकता जिधर साइक्लिक कंपाउंड होगा उतने लाजमी है या सिस होगा या ट्रांस होगा
सर वो क्या खबर पे केड़ो सिस होगा केड़ो ट्रांस होगा
बिनन में एक सेम पास हो जाए तो
पॉजिटिव ये वन इट इज सिस 1,2 डाइमिथाइल साइक्लोहेक्सेन इट इज ट्रांस 1,2 डाइमिथाइल साइक्लोहेक्सेन वन इज लाइंग अबो अनदर इज लाइंग बिलो द रिंग इन दिस केस बोथ आर लाइंग ऑन अबो द रिंग दैट इज इन दिस केस बोथ ग्रुप्स आर लाइंग ऑन द सेम साइड इन दिस केस Both groups are lying on the opposite side.
One
is lying upside, the another is lying downside.
Downside.
So now, if both groups are lying on the opposite side, this compound will be trans. If both groups are lying on the same side, it is cis. So this will be cis. This will be the trans. Is it okay now?
Yes, sir.